Eggleston treats everything he sees equally, whether it's people or things. He even photographs nothing and declares it a picture. He describes this as photographing democratically.